Hello, sports fans, and welcome to the beautiful University of Lethbridge. I'm your host, Roger Rogerson, reporting to you live from the RA Olympics. You've got an exciting lineup for you today, so hold on tight because the wind or the excitement might just blow you away. Our first event today is the Rad Phone Relay. Let's check in with our own Sandy Summers reporting live from Mount Blakiston House. Sandy?
Thanks, Roger. There's excitement in the air today, as you can tell from behind me. The RAs have been training for this event for many months. For those of you at home who don't know what the Rad Phone Relay is, well, let me tell you. The RAs in each facility must simultaneously complete their rounds twice before crossing the finish line. Well, I think we're about to start. Back to you, Roger.
That was a little too intense for this old dog. What a triumphant win for Cooleyview and a complete disaster for Parkway. It looks like they're still trying to finish. Up next is the cab ticket sell-off. In this competition, our fierce competitors must hustle as many cab tickets as possible in 5 minutes. Sandy, what's it like there on the field?
Thanks, Roger. Selling cab tickets is not an easy task for any RA. From the residents' excuses of, I'm studying, to, I don't have any money. RA Jacera is a defending champion. Her hustle comes straight from U-Haul as she has successfully won 4 RA Olympics.
Are you guys ready to have a seat yet? Awesome. Here we go.
Would you like a cab ticket?
Probably not.
Well, you have a $5 Starbucks right there.
It's not just a $5 Starbucks. It's a quad pump, caramel, pumpkin spice, no foam, extra hot. Thank you very much.
Would you like a cab ticket or not?
Probably not. Convince me.
Well, not going to social functions is a factor of antisociality, so...
So probably I want a ticket.
Probably. Yes.
Up next, we have our third and final event of the RA Olympics, the adoption of the agenda. This highly contested event is little known outside of RA Council meetings. Robert's Rules is elevated to new heights in this contest of reaction time and cunning agility. Adoption of the agenda and being noted in the minutes is a true sign of RA dominance in Council.
Alrighty, so this week we'll be voting on a purchase of the zipline from Parkway to U-Haul, as well as the rooftop hot tub for Blakiston.
Can I get a motion to adopt the agenda? Emily and Callan.
What a victory for Emily representing DE4 and Callan from the townhomes.
Emily, tell me about this tremendous victory.
I'd like to thank my mom, my dad, my pupper Bailey for all their heckin' good support through the years. I really couldn't have done it without them. And I mean, like, I've been training for this since my first council in September, so, like...
Wow, what an inspiration to all you viewers at home. Callan, winning the adoption of the agenda is a true sign of RA dominance. How do you plan to celebrate?
Well, thanks for asking, but there's just a few people I want to thank out there. My RA partner, Nicole, thanks for always looking out for me. The big JC, he knows what I need all the time. And most importantly, Richard Davison, CQ. CQ!
There's been a mistake. Callan's been disqualified. Everett is the real winner.
What in tarnation? Sorry, folks, it appears there has been a misjudge by Jan, and the video replay team has discovered a foul by Callan. This is sure to create controversy in the weeks to come.
This has been quite the turn of events. Any comments?
Yeah, I knew this adoption of the agenda would be a tough one, but I'm not surprised. Callan's got a bit of a history disturbing council. He's a bit of a renegade.
To my understanding, this is your 4th win in the adoption of the agenda category in the RA Olympics. How do you do it?
Yeah, I've got a rigorous training regime. It mostly consists of highlighting. It's the same elbow movement.
Very interesting. Congratulations on the win. And back to you, Roger.
Well, there you have it, folks. Another day of victory and defeat at the RA Olympics. I'm Roger Rogerson, and it has been a pleasure being your host this evening. We'll see you next year, which is sure to be bigger, badder, and radder.